Got Cesaro and Jey Uso right now.
Uso, and now ooh. Jey Uso pays for it. Jey Uso deserves credit. Many believe the reason Roman Reigns is champion today is because of Jey Uso getting involved in the triple threat at WrestleMania.
Well, those people are definitely
right. Oh, what a kick! Uso takes over! Right on the money.
The European uppercut, his soul out of his body.
And Cesaro, gut-wrench suplex. Cesaro into the cover. Is it enough to put Jey Uso away? Uso stays in the match.
Cesaro gonna finally get his push.
Looking for the neutralizer. This is what won his match at WrestleMania. Meanwhile, Uso back to the bad arm. Oh, a cartwheel by Cesaro. Corkscrew.
Beautiful. That is freaking beautiful.
Cover for the win. Uso takes it too. The Universal Champion looking to destroy and damage Cesaro. Reigns and company feel Cesaro disrespected them when he marched down to the ring tonight and demanded a match.
Well, I mean, he certainly did.
Beast slap.
Going to take that standing down. And now Cesaro with a flurry. Backing Uso into the corner. Body shots, uppercuts by Cesaro.
And, ooh. Clothesline.
This is that prestige conditioning from Cesaro.
Near fall two. Again. And what a physical match this has been. Boom.
Talk about a lariat.
And now Cesaro.
Ah, shit. Going for the swing.
Cute bucket.
He delivered 23 swings at WrestleMania. That's two, that's
three,
that's
four, five, six.
Oh my goodness, who the, that's Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins attacking Cesaro in an ambush.
Boo.
Obviously the swing brought back bad memories for Rollins, and Seth Rollins attacked.
It's what Seth Rollins couldn't stand taking a loss at Mania.
An awesome main event between Cesaro and Uso, broken up by Rollins, who was embarrassed and humiliated by the swing a number of weeks ago, and also at WrestleMania. Cesaro embarrassed that he lost. I should say Rollins embarrassed he lost to Cesaro.
You are done with me! You got lucky one time! This isn't over! Nothing is over until I say it's over!